My name is Atzberger, president of SAP Hybris, and the global executive sponsor for the Business Women's Network. And every time I'm being asked to speak at one of these events, I'm always, you know, when I heard this invite for a breakfast, I thought it would be two tables, a small room, and I just would say a couple of words. And now I have an idea that there's so many tables, and there's so many people. And I just want to say thank you to all the women and all the men who actually came out this morning to meet at 7 o'clock in the morning. So big round of applause to all of you. Now, I want to, you know, thank specifically the leadership of the Global Business Women's Network for their work to set up this breakfast this morning. It always amazes me about the ability that we are able to attract people, but also your work to actually get this organized. So thank you so much to the leadership of the team and for what you've accomplished over the last 2 years. This group has grown from 8,000 members to 10,000 members globally. Think about this, 10,000 men and women who are part of the Business Women's Network. And we have actually taken 36 chapters and we have doubled them to 72. And it shows that there's a hunger, there's a need for us to talk about diversity and inclusion. And in 2018, the theme is Inclusion Matters. And, you know, I hope you were yesterday at Jen Morgan's keynote, which spoke about being comfortable, to be uncomfortable, and you saw me soon give iPod, which was an unbelievable speech and inspiration. And it shows that diversity has really no limits in terms of what it can do for us. And I personally care for it because I think it's a reflection of the world we live in and the customers we work with. And I'm super proud as someone who has been 12 years at SAP, that our company is embracing diversity in all facets, and I really am proud of that. But I also feel that we have a lot of work to do. And my year started on January 3rd with the announcement of my new job. I was leading the SAP Arena business and becoming president of SAP Hybris. And I went to the corporate portal, and I opened the corporate portal, and the first thing I saw was five faces of middle-aged white guys who were supposedly taking the company to the future. And honestly, it was not a bad communication. I wish they didn't take our five faces next to each other and had maybe chosen our logos of the company instead or something, you know? But the point is, I think we still have as a company a long way to go. I don't think we are ever done with this topic, but we need to create a forum for discussions. And this is really what the Business Women's Network is all about, is to create that forum. And today you're going to hear about accomplishments from 2017. You're going to have a great panel discussions of leaders within the SAP business who are promoting diversity and their thoughts about how to promote diversity. And I just want to thank all of you to come out this early to actually engage in this topic and to learn from each other. It doesn't matter when you do this event, be it at Sapphire, be it at other shows, this is always the most attended session. And I'm just amazed by the number of people here this morning. But I wanted to just conclude my quick welcome on a personal story. I was last week with my little niece in Germany. She is 10 years old. And I asked her, what was her favorite movie of last year? And her favorite movie was Wonder Woman. Who has seen Wonder Woman? A good number of people. And the best scene in that movie is when she walks across the battlefield. And the scene is obviously that no man has ever crossed that battlefield. And then the music plays to it, and the song is called No Man's Land. But you know what's so amazing to me about this was, I was thinking my niece is inspired by this, and I think about the technology world. And I was thinking, how many No Man's Lands exist in technology that we as a diverse company can actually cross? And what's our No Man's Land in technology? And I think there's tons of areas where we need diversity of thought, diversity of gender, diversity of race, diversity of sexual preferences to take us over this no man's land. So with that spirit, I look forward to a fantastic morning, and thank you so much, everyone. And again, thank you for being here at the Business Women's Network Breakfast 2018 at FKOM. Thank you.